so hot out here right now that our radiator cool or antifreeze is boiling. Like my blood is angry at Arizona being so hot.
Over the mountain to see what he could see. Hey! The other side of the mountain was all that he could see. So he went back over the mountain to see what he could see. Hey! The other side of the mountain was all that he could see.
We are on the side of the road in somewhere in Arizona. We overheated again, but this time it was bad. There's flies everywhere. Do you guys see these flies? Yes. Look at that. No, look at the scene.
The bear went over the mountain.
Ah, that's funny!
The other side of the mountain was on the
next. Flying blood. Back, back. House fly.
Oh, wow. Why are these flies? What did I do?
I suck.
Seriously, I can't even breathe without inhaling a fly.
Everywhere.
Why are there so many flies in here?
I'm pulling my mouth.
Check out this tons of blood in the middle.
What's the new meaning of Par Avion?
Apparently flies coming by air and destroying our van after the heat did.
Don't overheat your motorcycle.
I just died in your arms tonight.
We now have the heater on. It's 100 degrees outside. We're in the middle of Arizona. Our van is overheated. We just spent 30 minutes on the side of the road, and now we have the heater on, driving through the desert again. And we're pulling over again. Ladies and gentlemen, transmission fluid.
Arizona.
We were just in paradise in California. Now we're here. All on the same day. My feet were freezing this morning in the Pacific Ocean.
It feels better actually. Thanks. Don't even help out Highway Patrol.
Good
job, jerk.
Good job being a good cop.
So, for all you people that have seen our van donation thing on MySpace and have not yet contributed, you see what we're going through right now? Not only is it overheating, we got the heater on and we're burning it up. It's now infested with flies. Probably soon to be maggots. Now the transmission is slipping. So, recap, overheated, riding with the heater on, flanging coolant everywhere, infested with flies, transmission slipping, 100 degrees, Arizona desert mountain.
Arizona.
The only thing left to happen is buzzards.
Found a quarter.
And that means we're dead. That's Doodlebug and John. There they go. I'm filming. Our rescue team.
John.
It's going that way.
Call them and tell them we just slammed them goodbye.
So now they have to go all the way down to the bottom of this mountain. And then they have to turn around and come back up on the side that we are. They were literally that far away from us.
There they are. To the rescue.
We're safe!
Finally, we're leaving this wretched mountain. Bye, James.
What?
End of story. Okay.